Well,
I can feel.
Now, if you have failed, do you have a plan B?
Like if the coincidence fails, coincidence gets.
I mean, if your crazy idea failed, do you have a plan B?
It never fails. No, I mean that's the whole thing I was trying to explain about the buttons. We have control, which represents our handicraft and our sort of upbringing, our professional lives. Then we have the newest edition, which is the coincidence. But the control button is always turned on. You know, we've always done so that it cannot, you know, completely fail. So, for example, this communal cake has been done before in a slightly different version. It was actually combined with the invitation. So people were sent out a recipe for the different elements in the dish. And they would have to bring this along to the event. So we're basically asking people to bring the cake themselves, but divide it into groups.
And they didn't know what it was supposed to turn out to. They were just, it was sold, there was sent in this spatula with the recipe, but it didn't say on the top what it was supposed to end out with, or what it was supposed to be when they come.
Exactly. So when they, but Nassie and I were cooking, you know, the same things, just, you know, save them in the corner of the room, just in case that they would turn up with something, you know, not edible. So yes, we have plan B, but normally it doesn't fail.
Now, what is your biggest challenge? Is it about each other having to get along and make it work, or is it the concept, or both?
I'm not sure.
What is your biggest challenge? Is it getting along with each other as friends, as chef? Because I know that you guys don't seem to see eye to eye at one stage, or is it creating new concepts?
There's, on a daily basis, we don't have any problems. I mean, we have a good synergy, Bo and I. I mean, we work very well together, so that's not a challenge.
I think that's the force.
Yeah.
Because when Lasse was presenting our introduction, it was like he was interested in mine, and I was sort of interested in his. And the point was we could not function without each other. So immediately after joining forces, then we sort of flourished.